Danielle Fontaine, and I'm a master's candidate at the University of Ottawa and currently the recipient of the W. Garfield Weston Award for Northern Research. We are currently working out of Inuvik and have been for the past week or so, and just had a beautiful day open up for us, so we're about to pour, so come on with us. The main objective of my master's project is to provide a regional perspective of the permafrost geochemical properties in the Western Canadian Arctic, as well as to assess the implications this could have on the environment. You can imagine that permafrost and the frozen water within it act as a binding material and retain all these solutes until it thaws, at which point they are released into the watersheds. Some of our research to date shows that older permafrost contains very high solute concentrations, and this could end up being a problem for all ecosystems if permafrost continues to thaw at the rate it has been over the coming century.
Over the course of conversations with locals and elders, and even through my own research, I've heard the same sentiment echoed, that the land has changed, that it's not as it was generations ago or even a few years ago, and you know, that's a big concern for these communities. They rely on traditional knowledge for community infrastructure, harvesting, and ultimately their survival. So I guess the role I hope to take with my research is to provide them with a quantification of the landscape changes in order to better prepare them for the future. That's something that really motivates me, to feel that not only will my research advance knowledge in this region, but it'll also be beneficial to these communities. With that said, I'm very thankful for this award, as it's enabled me the time and the financial support to spend more time focusing on my research, and it's also enabled me to spend more time in the north learning from the landscape as well as from the people. If you're gonna